team foul. Number one, first personal foul, second team foul. At the line for the away team. Number one, two shots. Team foul. Number four. First personal foul. First team foul. Personal foul, second team foul. At the line for your home team, number 30. Two shots. Home team foul, number 30. First personal foul, third team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number one, taking two shots. That's the end of the first quarter with the score. Your home team, 18. The away team, 17. Team foul. Number nine. First personal foul. First team foul. Team. team foul. Number 16, first personal foul, first team foul. Away team. Personal foul, second team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number one, at the line for two. Number nine. It'll be a turnover. Away team ball. Out of bounds. Home team ball. Number one, the assist. Number 30. Number 30. Away team. Away team foul. Number nine. Second personal foul. Second team foul. Number 11. Number one. That's a three-pointer. Number one. Number 11. Three-pointer! Away team foul. Number 11, first personal foul, third team foul. At the line for your home team, number 1. At the line for 2. That's the end of the second quarter with the score. Your home team, 36. The away team, 27. Number 11. Home team foul. Number 30. Second personal foul. First team foul. Number 1, assisted. Number 4. Number 9, third personal foul, first team foul. Ball is turned over. The ball goes to the away team. Minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes. Number 1. Number 1. Assist from number 30. Number 5, 3. That's the end of the third quarter with the score. 47, 45. Assist goes to Shaquille O'Neal. Out of bounds. Away team ball. Away team. Number 11. For the away team. Number one, two shots. Number nine, the assist. Shaquille O'Neal. Two minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes. Assisted by number one. And we are all tied up. We are headed to overtime. Number 30. Team foul. Number 11. Second personal foul. First team foul. Two minutes remaining in overtime. Number 30. for three. Away team. Thank you for coming out and supporting your team. Please take care to get home safely, and we'll see you at the next event.